of talk over the past few weeks since Dean Ambrose returned from injury that he's a different superstar in the ring. Why is that?
Without question, you sit at home for 9 months dealing with an injury. You can have all this pent-up anger and rage, and now he finally has a chance to take it out on somebody, and that happens to be Drew McIntyre.
Oh, and he did that just there as he works on the left leg of McIntyre.
Viper extending the knee of McIntyre. Now Ambrose with a solid forearm. Here he comes.
A smart move. Take out the base of the 6'5", 265-pound Scotsman.
Fournette, I've got to ask you. You obviously got to talk to Dean last night. Whoa, hang up.
Oh!
You got to talk with Dean last night. What's his mindset like after coming up short in the tag team title match?
Oh, the thing with Dean is that he has always set his fight ever since he stepped back in here in WWE, being out with injury. Drew McIntyre got in his way, messed with his boys, and now Dean's dealing with him.
Corey, what great strategy by Ambrose to work on the legs of McIntyre.
Obviously, when it comes to the power game, Drew McIntyre is going to have the advantage, but when you take out a base, you take out a leg of someone, I don't care if you're 6'5".
Oh, right into the apron.
You can't walk, you're much less effective.
Both these men punishing one another tonight. Big chop by McIntyre. Bad leg and all. Drew has gone up to the second rope. Now going up to the top rope. High risk maneuver for Drew McIntyre. Ambrose makes him pay.
Drew got a little overconfident.
Trying to dig deep.
And that's what Ambrose does best.
Oh, no.
Oh, McIntyre's hung up by the bad leg.
The injured left leg of McIntyre wrapped around the top ropes.
And McIntyre!
What incredible core strength.
What is Dean doing? Does he even know what he's doing? Ambrose up the ring post!
Oh, no!
McIntyre swatted him away into the barricade!
High risk, no reward for Dean Ambrose.
And now the official is counting. Dean Ambrose.
Man, this is great strategy by McIntyre. Let the referee do the count. Take a victory by count out.
And McIntyre can barely stand. Ambrose now trying to crawl back, drag himself back into the ring. The official now. And a count of nine as Ambrose back into the ring.
Oh, Claymore!
With a Claymore kick from out of nowhere. Buries Ambrose.
God.